0.6 for Ochoa, 120.6.
Right here.
Have you guys face off, please?
They're
doing
better
to do a
face off.
Candyman. Frank's in the house.
Great.
Where's he at?
Where?
Okay, what's the problem?
Artemio Reyes.
Hey, James, come here.
I'm telling you, we were supposed to be on last week's card, and they added this fight to this fight. They added this fight literally a couple days ago.
And that's the opponent?
Like the one.
Tell you need you to face off?
Tough dude.
Dude, fight everybody. Fight everybody.
Let's go, Robert.
Thank you. Thank you.
Face us. Fist up.
Okay, Ramos is going first. I'm going to start with the man that I'm going to.
What's your record now?
Your
fighter.
22-2, right? 23.
22-2?
22 or 23.
That's a very good record.
I'm about to weigh in. Sixth round, super welterweight.
Hasn't fought in 2 years, though.
Hasn't
fought in 2 years.
Why?
He was going promotional issues. He got out of his contract with Thompson Boxing. 149.8.
149.8 for Artemio Reyes.
What weight again?
49, but the fight was at 54, really a 47.
Well, that's what I'm saying, but he's tall for 47.
Yeah.
Hey.
We have you guys face off?
The Riverside
on a regular day at this time, I don't make it. Face off?
On the tape.
One of the things I never do, never have a guy stand off with shoes on.
Why?
Somebody pushes somebody and everybody rushes and steps on your foot.
Face off, fist in the air?
That's how I play basketball.
Yep.
I hurt people.
Yep.
Hector, you need to give him some of your tattoos.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, that concludes the weigh-in. We'll see you tomorrow night for a great night of boxing. Thank you. Ole, okay.
$113.4
for LA's Christian Robles. Jose Luis Marin on the scale.
Jose's from Salinas, California.
All right. Everything's all right.
Yeah, no, we fixed it, but it didn't get fixed. It's all
right. Marin on the scale.
Look up. Face us.
115.6.
115.6 for Marin. 115.6. Moody Rodas, stand by. Moody Rodas, please stand by.
So he waited with his pants.
All right, our next bout, 4 round super lightweight division, making his pro debut, Davion Moody facing off against Julio Rodas out of Phoenix. First on the scale, Davion Moody to weigh in.
$139.8
for Moody, 139.8. Valle Silva, stand by, Valle Silva. Julio Rodas on the scale.
139.4
for Rodas.
Yeah.
Not
on, man. Ready to rock and roll. Fireworks, baby.
All cards out.
All right, guys, stand on face off, fist up, and before you face off, turn and face off, fist up.
The answer's no, but I got the answer.
That's up tomorrow. Let's go.
Now face off. Thank you.
Our next bout, four rounds, lightweight division, the undefeated Kevin Baye facing off against Alex Silva. Again, four rounds, lightweight division. First on the scale, we have Kevin Baye weighing in. Kevin Baye. Ochoa Arroyo, stand by. Ochoa Arroyo. Kevin Baye weighing in.
134.2
for Baye. Alex Silva on the scale.
Yeah.
135 pounds.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram @EllieSecback.